Hey buddy, today I will show you how to install Node.js on your Windows 10 computer. Node.js is a JavaScript runtime built on Google Chrome's V8 JavaScript engine. In Node.js, you can use JavaScript as a server-side scripting language. Some of the popular apps built on Node.js are PayPal, Netflix, Uber, etc. The exact same process will work for Windows 7, Windows 8, and Windows 10. In this video, we will see how to install Node.js and check which version of Node.js you're running. To install Node.js, open your internet browser. I will be using Google Chrome for this video. Here, navigate to nodejs.org. This is the Node.js official website. Now you can download two versions, the latest version and the LTS version. If your priority is stability and compatibility and support from Node.js, then you should download the LTS or long-term support version. But if you want the latest features and bugs fixed, then you need to download the latest version. For this video, I will download the latest version. Click on one of the green buttons to start your download. Now, depending on your browser, it may or may not ask you where to save it. If asked, save at an easily accessible location. The downloading might take a couple of minutes depending on your internet speed, but once completed, click on it to launch the installer. This is the installer of Node.js. Now click on the next button to continue the installation. Here, read the end user license agreement if you want, and check the I accept the terms in the license agreement. Once you have done that, click on the next button. In this step, we can change the installation directory. I recommend you to leave it as default because if you change, there might be some problems while using Node.js. Click on the next button to continue. This is where you can select which parts of Node.js will be installed. You have to make sure that the component add to path is installed, otherwise you won't be able to access the command node in your command prompt. Once done, click on the next button once again. This is the final prompt before installation. Click on the install button to start the installation. If asked, click yes on the user account control. The installation may take some time depending on your computer speed. For me, it took less than a minute. If you see the screen, then your installation has successfully completed. Now click on the Finish button to close the installer. Now as you have successfully installed Node.js on your computer, let me show you how you can know which version of Node.js you're running. Firstly, open the Start menu. Here, start typing command prompt. The first result is the one we need to open, so click it. Now you need to type in the command node space dash v, which should return you the current version number of the Node.js install. If you are a developer, then with Node.js you can create REST API and backend applications, real-time services like chat rooms and games. You can also create blogs, CMS apps, and other social applications. The possibility is endless. So that was it for this video. Please drop a like if you liked this video and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this one. This is Osman, signing off.